everyone, it's Jenny and Sarah, and we're about to go with my entire family to Florida, and here is this vlog.
So what makes traveling so much harder and different this time is we are taking Lana with us, which means it's just gonna make things a lot more stressful.
Really?
But it's gonna be so much fun.
So here we are, we just got on the plane. I'm sitting next to Jessica, unfortunately. Jessica got the window seat. And then right next to me is Jenny.
Look, I'm glowing.
This glow.
So one of the valves on the airplane is broken, which means that in order to fix it, they have to turn the AC off, and they're afraid that if, Jessica, they're afraid that if we all stay on the plane without AC, we'll have to get a heat stroke. So we literally all have to deboard the plane right now as we're already boarding it. Let me go.
I'm incredibly disappointed with the service in the American Airlines.
I'm sorry.
It's all good now.
We have been sitting and waiting for an hour, and they just made an announcement saying that we will have to sit and wait another hour until they can get us back on the plane.
I should be on the beach right now.
Our flight literally just got canceled. Oh my god. This is the line of people who are just as pissed off as I am. And I have to stand in it. This is the line to get my flight rebooked. Oh my god, we're never leaving Texas. Look, he's even filming too.
Buy my single on iTunes so I can fly first class.
So here we are back on the couch in my house because our flight got canceled, and now we don't leave until 7 a.m. is when our flight leaves tomorrow.
Tell them when we have to wake up.
We have to leave my house at 4:45 in the morning now. So it is currently 4:45 in the morning. My mom woke Jenny and I up at 4:20, ironically. And we are about to leave to go to the airport for the second time.
So we just got to the airport, and it turns out our flight is delayed another 30 minutes. If this one gets canceled, oh, it'll be a sad day.
Meanwhile, at the airport, Jessica's so sick she's throwing up.
We did it, we're finally on the plane. Hopefully this one takes off.
We made it to Florida.
After 2 days of traveling, we have finally made it here. We are at the beach house, and it is beautiful. Here, we'll show you around a little bit.
This is our nice little living area. But then, look at this view. Oh, all y'all wish y'all were me right now. Oh.
So Florida has been so much fun so far. We've been spending our days at the beach. That's why I haven't been vlogging yesterday, our first day here. As you can tell, I'm pretty sunburnt if you can't see my tan line. Right now I'm walking with Jenny and Jessica because Jessica's a dumbass and didn't pack any flip-flops to the beach, only sneakers. Who the hell does that? So we're gonna try and find a shop that has flip-flops, but they're all so expensive here. It's like all tourist traps.
That day we bought me this t-shirt for only $3 at a thrift shop. This is cute, right? For $3. And we also bought Jessica flip-flops, and we had to buy SPF 100 sunscreen because y'all saw how burnt I was in those last pictures, and it was hot.
So it's day here at the lake, or the beach house.
Kill yourself.
I've been hanging out with my friend Rachel that moved here like 2 years ago. And there's Jenny.
No camera.
We're about to go on a pontoon boat. It's been so fun here so far. I love Florida. I never want to leave.
Here we are on the pontoon boat.
Can you lift up the seat and see if it's the other one?
Wait, what? Sarah, get a stop. Look how beautiful the beach is that we've been going to all week. Perfect white sand, perfect blue water. Yesterday I dug a hole in the sand and it's still here. Look how deep. I found a lobster claw and I put it directly in the center of this hole. So now it looks like there's a lobster sticking out of it. Or a crab, well, a crab standing out, sticking out of the sand.
I've been thinking it over. I've been wishing that I was sober. Maybe later you can come over and we can make a root beer float. I've been rolling with papers. Wanna get high to see you later. Pour some.
So one really cool part about my trip to Florida was back in like 2015 or 2016, my friend Jenny and I online, we met this guy named Tony who lives in Florida, and we had been talking to him and Skyping him for like the last 3 years, and while we were in Florida, we actually got to meet up with him, and that was so much fun. It was really cool to actually meet up with someone that you meet online, and yeah.
Alright, we're leaving.
Thank you.
Say bye-bye beach, Lana.
Bye, beach.
Bye, beach.
Aww.
No,
yeah, I remember every summer.